for staying. God bless you. Let's pray, dear God. Thank you for this day, September 1, 2022. Thank you, we're all alive. Thank you for Holy Spirit. We pray, God, that you unite us with our wife. Bless our children. Keep our mom and dad alive. Our brothers and sisters alive, oh God. Protect us from sin, sickness, and Satan in Jesus' name. And we pray for the Holy Spirit. We claim, oh God, John 10:10. Jesus came that we may have life and have it to the fullest. We pray, oh God, for reconciliation. We pray for the Ark of the Covenant of Marriage Testimony to be protected, oh God. We pray for families to unite, concubines to dissolve, and marriages to resurrect. Families, oh Father, husbands and wives united. Genesis 2:24, it is not good for man to be alone. God will make a suitable partner. And we pray, God, for this suitable partner, God, this marriage to keep united, oh God. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, thanks for praying with me. God bless you. And Danielle, I'll see you Sunday. Enjoy school. I love you. Mwah.